TDA4X is our most advanced ADAS processor family. When we designed the silicon, we completely rethought how we approach solving our customers' challenges with computer vision and deep learning, which are used to create safer and more enjoyable driving experiences. To get the most performance with lowest power, we chose to step away from traditional CPU and GPU solutions and instead designed purpose-built accelerators and data fabric to quickly and efficiently manage multi-level processing in real time. We also chose this approach because it eliminates the need for active cooling solutions, which can enable some pretty substantial reductions to system footprint and cost. Our new processors are capable of simultaneously operating 4 to 6 3-megapixel cameras on one chip. This multi-level capability, combined with sensor fusion and deep learning, enables better surround view processing that enhances vehicle perception with 360 degrees of awareness, critical for features like automated parking. Our processors also support high-resolution 8-megapixel front cameras, which improves the vehicle's perception in all driving conditions. You can scale performance up and down by increasing or decreasing the number of individual compute cores on the SoC to address the range of needs from ADAS NCAP to highly automated driving ECUs. Software development and management in ADAS systems is highly complex today, so it was important to us that we continue to provide a single open software platform enabling a high degree of software reuse and scalability for our customers across our family of SoCs. As we step back and think about it, our design philosophy was clear. Deliver the highest level of real-world performance at low power with design choices to enable our customers to reduce system complexity and lower system cost. Because if we can achieve that, then our customers can deliver next-generation ADAS technology to the masses.